पणजे कांपाल ग्राउंडार तिसवाडी टेनीस बॉल क्रिकेट लीग आयोजीत केल्ल्या क्रिकेट टुर्नामेंटाचे निमाणे फेरयेन मेरशेचो सेंट कायतान संघ जैतिवंत जालो. हो लीग शेनवारच्यान सुरवात जाल्लो. शेनवार, आयतार आनी सोमार अशे तीन दीस हो टुर्नामेंट जालो आनी फायनल मॅच लायन्स आनी सेंट कायतान हांच्या मदीं सोमार जाली. हो टुर्नामेंट खासा तिसवाडी वाठारांतल्या खेळगड्यां खातीर आपली तांक दाखोवपाक आयोजीत केल्लो. हे सर्तीन वट्ट 8 संघांनी वांटो घेतिल्लो.
टीसीएल वॉट टुर्नामेंट म्हाजें नांव जयेश जगदीश पेंगुलेकर आनी हांव सातकायतान टिमीचो ओनर आसलेलो. आनी आमकां ही ऑपोर्चुनिटी फस्ट टायम मेळ्ळी की आमी आमच्या गांवाच्या भायर मेरशेच्या भायर खंय खेळचें म्हणून. आनी आमकां खूब उमेद आसलेली भायर खेळपाची आनी ही ऑपोर्चुनिटी आमकां कशी तरी गावली. आनी आमच्या खरें म्हणल्यार सांगतलो म्हणल्यार ऑपोर्चुनिटी म्हाका गावलेली पूण जी म्हाका टीम पडले तेंच्यांनी 100% दिले. 15 जाणांनी हांव म्हणेन 11 जाण प्लेयर खेळटले पूण प्लेयर जे भायर आसता तेंच्यांनी आमकां खूब सपोर्ट केलो खेळपाक. ताका लागून आमी ही ट्रॉफी जिखलेले आसा. जिकेत सांगून हांव म्हजी दोन उतरां खबर
फस्ट टायम टीम घातले जिखले टुर्नामेंट ऑर्गनायज केलो तेजे
आनी हो टुर्नामेंट ऑर्गनायज केला तेंच्यांनी खूब बरो केल्लो आसा. खरें पळोवंक वचत जाल्यार खंय अशें टुर्नामेंट जायना जाता पूण हो ऑर्गनायजेशन जशी एंट्री आसता जशे लोक येता आनी आमकां थंय फायनलिस्टांक कशें हाडलेले हे फस्ट टायम हांवें पयला गोंयांत तरी की बाबा अशें कोणें हाडलेले आसा. आनी हांव ऑर्गनायजर्सांनी जो एफर्ट घेतला तो 110% घेतलेलो आसा. अशें म्हणून हांव 110% एफर्ट घेतलेलो आसा. ताका लागून हो टुर्नामेंट तेंचो सक्सेसफूल जाल्लो आसा. आनी ऑर्गनायजर्सांक हांव थँक्यू म्हणटा की म्हाका टीम घालपाक तेंच्यांनी चान्स दिलो. गूड ऑर्गनायजींग आनी सगळो 100% एफर्ट बाय अ टीम. आम जस्ट द ओनर बट दे आर द प्लेयर्स. हांव तेंच्या फाटल्यान ते सगल्यांनी सगळे कितें केला तेंच्यांनीच केल्लेलें आसा.
तुम्ही जिंकलेले की तुम्ही हो टुर्नामेंट जिंकतले?
हां
तुम्ही जिंकलेले.
आम्ही खरें म्हणल्यार चितूकच नासलेले की हो टुर्नामेंट जिंकतले म्हणून. आम्ही फक्त जिंकलेले की आम्ही हांगासर येऊन खेळटले. आमचो 100% दितले आनी आमच्या प्लेयरांनी दिल्लेले आहात ताकाच लागून आम्ही हे जिंकलेले आसा.
कम्प्युटर्स बट आय ऑलरेडी गॉट अ मोबाईल 8 days बॅक बाय माय सर. सो इफ आय न्यू दॅट आय वुड हॅव गॉट दिस आय वुड हॅव नॉट टेकन अ प्राइज फ्रॉम सर. ओके I am sorry Ramesh bhai, I couldn't make it to the finals or we have not come to the finals but I worked very hard on that and thanks my team also who supported me but never mind, I am happy that Saath Kaidan is win this tournament. Congratulations to Saath Kaidan player and also I would like to talk about Shreyansh Lions, the talk of the town, the talk of the TCL actually. When the team was announced, a major player of Tiswadi had skipped TCL because of this team or I don't know what was the issue. But again, Shreyansh Lions stepped up with every reason or everything. Whatever we needed, they cooperated well. I'm thanking to Dhyaneshwar Hanalkar, Mr. Tushar Narvekar, Mr. Hemant Khot, even the person behind today's player, Mr. Gaurish Khandeparkar, who was in Dubai. But because the TCL moved from 3-4-5 to 4-5-6, I don't know what he did, but he wanted to play on the ground and he's here today. And he took the team to the finals.
Good evening, everyone. Very special welcome to all the dignitaries and fantastic tournament as what Badri actually promised me and the team. To be honest, I was just sitting on the desk and I was just feeling, okay, this is the field, that's what is going to be the runs. I still play, but you know, watching these guys, playing with them, growing up with them has always brought a real good laurels the way these guys have organized this tournament. First of all, I would like really a big thank you to the team. The way they have organized it, the way they have felicitated me, it shows that the cricket never dies, you know, and I've worked really hard to be where I'm standing right now. I'm sure the guys that you are over there also have worked really hard. Close game, fantastic, and I'd really wish all our dignitaries, especially Siddesh, to be backing the way he's actually done, along with all the dignitaries on, and also Munnabhai. I mean, it's a pleasure to always see you around. So keep backing the cricket tournaments that we are, and you know, you never know who's going to be representing India from this particular level itself. Forget tennis ball, even in season ball cricket. This is where I started. I've captained Goa for season ball only because I've played with these guys the tennis ball that they have been. I know all of them and I'm really happy the way it has to be. Thank you and all the best.
Prima Khatir, Chalchitra Patrakar, William Rodrigues, Panji.